Thank you. எங்களை நேசிக்க யாரும் இல்லை. உம்மை போல எங்களுக்கு மேல அன்பு வைக்க யாரும் இல்லை. உம்மை போல எங்களுக்கு யாரும் இல்லை சுவாமி. எங்களுக்கு நன்மை செய்கிறதற்கு என் தெய்வம் இயேசு எங்களுக்கு நீங்க இருக்கிறீங்க ஆண்டவர்.
Yeah.
காரியங்களை செய்கிறார். அது எவ்வளவு பெரிய தேவையா இருந்தாலும் சரி, உங்களுக்கு முன்பதாக ஒரு மலை இருந்தாலும் சரி, உங்களுக்கு முன்பதாக எரியோ கோட்டை இருந்தாலும் எல்லாவற்றையும் என் தெய்வம் சந்திக்க முடியும். ஏகோவாகி நாம் நம்பி இருக்கிற தெய்வம், அவர் நம்மை கைவிடாத தெய்வம், நம்மை உயர்த்துகிற தெய்வம், நம்மை மேன்மைப்படுத்துகிற தெய்வம், நம்மை அழைத்த தெய்வம், உண்மையுள்ள தெய்வம், அவர் நம்மை மேலாக என் எதிர்பார்ப்புக்கு மேலாக செய்பவரே, என் ஜபங்கள் அனைத்திற்கும் பதில் தருவீரே, என் எதிர்பார்ப்புக்கு மேலாக செய்பவரே, என் ஜபங்கள் அனைத்திற்கும் பதில் தருவீர்.
Jesus, let the darkness be turned to light. and he was outside the city. He couldn't see from birth. His name was Bartimaeus. And as the meeting was shut down and everybody was beginning to go home, he could hear the name of Jesus. He couldn't see. He couldn't run. He couldn't walk, but he heard the name of Jesus. I don't know when you're in your sickbed this morning. I don't know when you lost all hope. Can you shout the name of Jesus? He jumped up to his feet and said, Jesus, Son of David. Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on me. I believe the mercy of God is visiting wherever you are. God is beginning to stoop down to your situation. Oh, he's beginning to lift you up. Jesus. Oh.
wrote this song when I lost my voice. When a singer loses his voice, it's good for nothing. And the song is a prayer to the Lord. I want my voice back. Because I wrote a song, God didn't heal me. He wanted me. He wanted me in the ministry full time. I would do anything for music. I'm a crazy guy. But God wanted me to become Jesus crazy. This song is that. I wrote the song, sang it. I was not satisfied. My voice was breaking because of laryngitis. But one day, Benny Prasad, my friend, came to our church. He showed how fragile his bones were by bringing the microphone near his hands. When he shook his hands, it was like a percussion instrument. And the Lord asked me, "Hey, you're okay?" Surrendered. Life was not easy, but His mercy, His faithfulness make me sing the song again. Karuna Mayane. Thank you.
or fragile as anybody else. Without you, we are nothing. All we are today is all because of your grace and mercy. But someday, you will make us complete, perfect, blameless. Our spirit, soul, and body will be blameless by the power of the blood of Yeshua, by the power of your word, and by the power of the sanctifying work of the Holy Spirit. How much you have loved us, how much sympathy you have shown us.